Hello, children. Welcome to Life Experience. And we're going to learn about 5 senses. But first, let's all sing and dance together. Here we go. Before we continue, let's review the previous topic that we had. Fruits, vegetables, chicken, milk, fish, egg, bread, rice, and noodles. They are called healthy food. Great job! Yay! Now moving on to our lesson. Five senses. This is the bag of 5 senses. Come, let's see what's inside. These are the 5 senses. I can see with my eyes. Eyes. Let's spell the word eyes. E, Y, E. S, ice. I can hear with my ears. Ears. Let's spell the word ears. E, A, R, S, ears. I can smell with my nose. Nose. Let's spell the word nose. N O S E nose. I can taste with my tongue. Tongue. Let's spell the word tongue. T O N G U, E, tongue. I can feel with my skin. Skin. Let's spell the word skin. S, K, I, N, skin. These are the five senses. We can feel with our skin. Skin. Smell with our nose. Nose. Taste with our tongue. Tongue. Hear with our ears. Ears. And see with our eyes. Eyes. Five senses. Great job, everyone! And that's the end of our lesson. Till next time, bye-bye!